Hi America, Vanessa here, and I just want to encourage you, as 2020 elections are closely upon us, that you make sure that you are registered to vote and that you go and vote this next year. It is so important for the heart of America to stay pure in why this Constitution has lasted hundreds of years. We need this vote more than ever. You know, I hear people say, well, I don't want to vote because it doesn't really matter. Your one vote matters. That's the voice that needs to be heard. Another thing that I've been hearing from people is, oh, well, there's so much fraud in the voting processes. Well, be that as it may, vote anyway, because it's our right and it's our duty and it's our God-given voice that we get to use here in America, this beautiful land. You know, if you look back into the establishment of the Constitution, it was made so that it would be the government made by the consent of the governed. This government is to be dictating what we want in society, we the people. And the Constitution gave us a wonderful Bill of Rights and the pursuit of happiness and liberty and freedom that our founding fathers and our forefathers have died to keep in place and intact for these hundreds of years. And I just want to encourage, especially the churches, to get out and encourage your members to vote and the people that attend. My grandfather was a pastor here in Calvary Chapel, Costa Mesa, and he oftentimes would bring political people in just to share their view system, and he was not afraid to be a part of the political system. In fact, it was his feeling too that we do need to use our voice and do the right thing so that our government will know what we want. That's how the Constitution was made, that the people would raise up with their voices. And why should you vote? Because the other voices are voting. So get out there and use your voice in your vote to vote for how you want. I'm gonna put below in, after this video, a description of where you can register to vote. Make sure you do it at least a couple months before voting. And in California, you're voting early this year in March. And so just remember, it's coming up upon us rather quickly. And then I'll put a link. If you wanna know how to vote biblically, I'm gonna throw a PDF file down there that a friend of mine composed, and you can look through that. But no matter what, as a United States citizen, I encourage all of you to get out there and express your views at the voting poll. Again, don't worry about what everybody else is saying about it. You get your voice out. It's very important this year. So I encourage all of you, get out and vote. And if you, like I said, if you've moved or you've changed address, make sure you update that in the voting guide. But ultimately, we know that God is in control, but he's given us this system to use and to go out there and shine a light in the voting polls this year. Or next year, excuse me, 2020. So anyway, that's just on my heart because, like I said, I'm hearing a lot of people that don't understand why it's important to vote, but that's what the Constitution was written for, is that you would be heard. And so go voice your opinion and get out there and encourage others to do so. All right, God bless, and God bless America.